Duke Ellington. Duke Ellington was an African-American composer, pianist, and leader of a jazz orchestra, was born on April 29, 1899, in Washington, D.C. His parents, James Edward and Daisy Ellington, were both pianists. By the age of 7, he was taking piano lessons. Ellington was an important figure during the Harlem Renaissance, and he was recognized as one of the greatest jazz composers of all time. His career spanned over 50 years, giving over 20,000 performances throughout the world. From 1927 to 1931, Duke Ellington and his famous Cotton Club Orchestra played at Harlem's famous Cotton Club. He composed over 3,000 songs. Some of the most famous titles are It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing, In a Mellotone, Sophisticated Lady, and Mood Indigo. In the early 1940s, Ellington began a nearly 30-year collaboration with composer-arranger-pianist Billy Strayhorn. Ellington earned 14 Grammy Awards from 1959 to 2000, three of which were posthumous. He was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom by the United States and the Legion of Honor by France. Ellington was married to Edna Thompson, and they had one son together. On May 24, 1974, at the age of 75, Ellington died in New York City. His funeral was held at the Cathedral of St. John the Divine in West Harlem and attended by over 12,000 people. Ella Fitzgerald spoke for many when she said, "It's a very sad day. A genius has passed." Check out this lesson and more of them at www.harlemroots.com.